We have a special guest. Denis Kucinich is visiting.
Thank you. From the neighborhoods of Portland to the neighborhoods of the world, Pangea seeks to create a bridge of awareness, a bridge of consciousness, a bridge which envelops the power of the human spirit and the human heart to be, once again, co-creators. We saw in the formation of Pangea the essential creativity of one continent coming together, and then the splits that occurred that created so many different continents. And yet we are now recreating through this moment, with the power of so many musicians here, helping to recreate the world, bring the world back together again through a unity of awareness that we are all one. But what a great gift it is that Pangea will give to so many inner city young people to be able to have the experience of moving out of their own neighborhoods and into the neighborhoods of the world to see with their eyes their brothers and sisters and how they live 12,000 miles away, to see their brothers and sisters who speak many different tongues of many different colors, many different faiths and beliefs and non-beliefs, to come to an awareness of human unity. Pangea is building on that advancing tide of human unity. It is helping to create it by enabling young people to achieve an experience which otherwise they would be deprived of, this experience of discovery. Every moment in our lives when we achieve discovery, it has a profound effect on us. It informs the rest of our life. So this work that you will hear tonight, this work of music, which derives from the archetype of the music of the spheres itself, is the work of creativity, of creating new possibilities for the young people of this community and helping to build a new structure for peace in the world. Thank you very much.
All right. So now we're going to have an epic jam session.
Thank you. the sun's gone down, you know what you promised me. The sun's gone down, you know what you promised me. And what's the matter, baby? Oh, I can't see.
Who wants to start?
Kai. Let's let Kai start it.
Thank you. especially in the places that aren't easy. To see connections outside of these walls, to see connections with people who might be yelling at us or calling us the enemy. So this is about connections. You are a part of me, and I am a part of you. When one reaches out to another, then one transforms to two. But two is never separate from the one that it was before. If anything, two is the possibility of one becoming more. And if there were no counting, no numbers to create a wall, when we looked in the face of one, we would see the face of all.
Kai Eckhart leading us on the bass.
Take us, Scott. Start us off.
La 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 la.
I'll bring it on home for you.
Oh,
other side of connection is the illusion of separation. This speaks about that. I am not who I thought you were, peculiar though it sounds anyway. The separation is all just illusion of our own minds anyway. The pen blocked from the words holds me back so many times. Fear of my heart opening keeps me from breaking, at least in my own mind anyway. I make believe I'm strong and solid on the outside, but I'm soft as sand on the inside. While I'm pouring my soul out to you, time of myself slips through my fingers, and before I know it, my life is through. What am I afraid of? We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. There's one thing we want you to do. There's one very important thing you can do to change things.
One word. Vote. Everybody's got to vote. Is that right? Nobody here. We got these 18 to 24-year-olds. Oh, I didn't vote. You got to vote. Go out and do it. Let's hear it for Ty North. Let's hear it for Libby Kirkpatrick. Maya Dorn. Tony Furtado. Kai Eckhart. John Fishman. Jans Ingber. This is Damian Erskine. He just moved to Portland. Give him a big warm welcome. John Woolley playing the saxophone. Scott Law playing guitar. This is Damian Aiken playing the sax. And this is Asher Falero playing the keyboards.
And that's Matt Butler.
Matt Butler. So now we're going to figure out what we're going to play. We'll be right back.
Thanks a lot, friends.
And finally, let's give a big hand to Deb Delman for helping put this thing on, starting the Pangea project. Come on out here, Deb.
And also thanks to Julia Butterfly for joining us. Why doesn't everybody just come out here one last time? We're just going to show you our faces.